One person is dead and five others are hurt after an overnight crash on I-35. Paramedics say at least four cars were involved, forcing the interstate to shut down near 51st. Now, people were thrown from the car after it rolled over. Five people were taken to the hospital. One later died from their injuries. Three other people involved in that crash were treated at the scene.